Animals show signs of neurotic behavior. Some nutritional experiments are done to study the cure of drug-induced lung disease by diet. Dogs eat their own waste. Dogs show obvious signs of being someone's pet. In a recent investigation by Lifeforce, dog collars and chains have been found in research facilities with identification. It would appear that some of the pets could have been returned to their rightful owners. Different species of animals are housed together. Researchers are using more pigs because they feel that pigs are similar to humans and will not cause as much controversy as using dogs. Pigs are used in experiments such as hormone response of the pig to liver transplantation. This is a sling that piglets are placed in. Piglets are used in studies of vitamin D3 metabolites in very low birth weight of infants and newborn piglets. Effect on growth, plasma chemical values, mineral retention, and bone mineralization. Over $250,000 has been spent since 1973 on one of these studies. Such means as ear tags, ear notches, and toe clipping. Collars are placed around their neck so they don't disturb the tubes. Sometimes large plastic buckets are placed around the heads of lab animals. Piglets cannot get proper footing on the wire mesh bottoms. They are constantly falling, and this causes cuts and bruises. Foam mats cannot be used because the piglets will chew them. Pigs are used in radiation and burn experiments. Like the beagles, piglets are used in research to repair traumatic spinal cord injuries. Warning signs advise to check their legs for wounds because they will chew their legs to remove the dead weight. Nurses are left on duty at lunch times and coffee breaks in case the animal comes out of anesthetic. Sometimes there are problems administering the correct amount of anesthetic to different species of animals.